The Remarkables, they form a backdrop to many of those battle and fighting scenes. And they also managed to Photoshop Aoraki Mount Cook, New Zealand's highest. They cost, well, the value of the dog there is about $5,000 to $6,000. A really good sheepdog, well trained.
What?
And grass and fodder beet. It can get pretty dry here from time to time. They do use irrigation systems in the paddocks and fields to keep the grass growing really well. One of us is alive, he lives here in Tiana. I spotted him just under 4 months ago around Halloween, but I'm sure he'll do a little shotgun wedding for you. But yeah, it's pretty cool about building that. The north end of Lake Tiana. Over the mountains that's nowadays taken by the Milford track. Established in the first settlement near Milford Sound, they harvested Panamu from Anita Bay, which is where the fjord meets the that movie. You can say that you've been here at the Misty Mountains. Now, the highest point of Mount Eglinton, way off to the left there, is just over 1,700.
Misty Mountain from Lord of the Rings. I totally knew that.
So you can see right down to the pebbles and rocks on the riverbed. Now, though it is crystal clear, you can see as well through forms of erosion. That's very solid rock around us here. Wind and rain doesn't erode it too much. Any trickles of water coming through here. This is the Cleddai Valley. We'll make our way right down through this valley to Milford Sound. Now, at the exit of the tunnel, we were 820 metres above.
Thank you. tree.
Look at that tree.
It's so square. Yes. I haven't heard this song in so long.
Time for sleep.